So we made it to the main event, ladies and gentlemen, and it's for the LVI Tag Team Championship titles, the Red Army versus the Blue Bloods. We all know that Darius Angel and Ring General have a rivalry still against the DX Icons, who are the new WWE Raw Tag Team Champions, and they want to become the LVI Tag Team Champions in order to challenge them. If they don't win, then Darius Angel will be defending the WWE European Championship title on Monday Night Raw. All depends what happens here tonight on the LVI show. Ladies and gentlemen, damas y caballeros, aquí está Celestial Jr., el campeón del LVI de pareja, junto con Príncipe de Seda. Aquí viene Príncipe de Seda, señoras y señores. Ahora esta noche tiene que defender los títulos contra The Red Army. Si no ganan, pues entonces Red Army luchará contra DX Icons, pero si ganan, tendrán su revancha este viernes contra Dangerous Alliance. Estamos 2 semanas lejos de WrestleMania, porque este domingo tendremos el NXT TakeOver, donde solamente los luchadores de NXT lucharán, pero ellos son de SmackDown y The Red Army son de Raw. This title, ladies and gentlemen, for the LVI Tag Team Championship title.
Angel Reed General on the way to the ring at a combined weight of 430 pounds. D. Angel and Reed General, the Red Army. D. Angel Reed General and their opponents, at a combined weight of 417 pounds, they are the Seth Lex Tia Jr. and the Prince, the Blue Bloods.
Ahí están los campeones Blue Bloods, Celestial Jr. y Príncipe de Seda. The Prince. Ellos entregan el título, los títulos a referee, quien lo muestra a todos los que están viendo The LVI Show aquí en el LVI Universe. So Darius Angel's ready. Celestial Jr. is ready. The bell has rung. The match has begun. Wow, crossbody attack. Tremendo cantazo de reversal. Power and elbow tie-up. Ooh, fast press. Reversal. And Darius Angel throws him to his corner. Ooh! Reversal right there by Celestial Jr. Quien lo tira a la esquina. Y ahí reversa. Darius Angel counters and throws him to his corner. Reversal again. Bringing him too close to the corner. Tremendous move by Darius Angel, ladies and gentlemen. Here comes Darius Angel now. Oh, reversal by Cyrus Guy Jr. Oh, uppercut. And this counter clutch did not work because he's close to the ropes. There's the tag. Príncipe de Seda en acción. Nice arm drag. Ooh, reversal. Príncipe de Seda con tremendo rodillazo en el pecho. Great attack by Príncipe de Seda. Another. It's a hurricanrana. Here he comes again against the ropes. Boom. And his angel escapes the ring. Reversal. Ooh, smash his head against the ring. Hurricane again. Aquí viene el Príncipe de... Oh, reversal by Darius Angel. He missed the crossbody attack. Príncipe de Seda atacando las piernas. Esto es una lucha sin descualificación. This is a no disqualification match. Anything goes, no countouts. Now comes Ring General. Oh, he receives a powerbomb. Two. And he escapes the hold. Tremendous clothesline out of the ring. In general, going for a weapon. Oh, he got such a... Oh, reversal. Counter by Ring General. Kick to the face. Hurricanrana. Nuevamente de parte de Príncipe de Seda. Boom. Nice suplex. Going for the sledgehammer again. Oh, tremendo contraste. Otra vez. Three times. Four times. He must be really hurt now. Oh, reversal. Kick to the gut. Reversal again. Neckbreaker. Kick to the gut by Príncipe de Seda. Oh, otra vez. Y otra patada más. Es lucha sin descalificaciones. Y sin conteos fuera de ring. Here comes Ring General. Picks him up. Oh, reversal. Counter. And closing. Goes to the ring. I guess he wants to go inside the ring to finish this off. Yep. Ring General throws him to his corner. There's the stampede. General, only Machine, Príncipe de Seven. Now comes Darius Angel continuing with the stomping. And Ring General again. Darius Angel tags himself in. Here he comes. Whiplash to the corner. Nice drop kick. Going for the corn, for the pin. One. And so it said Junior attacked the referee. Bringing the referee down. Tremendous hurricanrana. The referee's down still. Nobody can help him. Nadie lo puede ayudar. The referee está tumbado. Ahí viene. Uno. Dos. No way. Increíble, señoras y señores. Retiene los títulos. Y lucharán otra vez contra Dangerous Alliance mañana en SmackDown. And that'll mean Darius Angel will be defending his European Championship title on Monday Night Raw. So let's look at the replay, ladies and gentlemen. Tremendous hurricanranas by Príncipe de Seda. And then la victoria para Príncipe de Seda, señoras y señores. Parece que ese hurricanrana noqueó a Darius Angel. Se le dio tiempo a referee levantarse y contar hasta tres.
Here are your winners and still the tag team Seth Lex, Tia Jr. and the Prince, the Blue Bloods.
Aquí están celebrando su victoria. Celestial Jr. y Príncipe de Seda retiene sus títulos y luchará mañana en SmackDown contra Dangerous Alliance, Eryx y Mastodon. Así que gracias a todos por ver y participar en el LVI Show y nos veremos mañana en SmackDown si Dios lo permite. Gracias y pasen buenas noches. No olviden de gustar, comentar, compartir y suscribirse a nuestro canal aquí en YouTube, LVI Universe.